to make a hentai with you all. Now, for those of you who don't know what a hentai is, the Japland is made up animated porn. It is a bunch of penis monsters and things like this. And I thought, you know, Japlanders shouldn't have all the fun. Let's have an American hentai. So there's three elements that you need for a good hentai. Then you need beautiful women. Beautiful women, please come out here. Now these beautiful women will represent the ocean because we need atmosphere here. Here comes the ocean. Come on, ocean. There we are, there we are. And the ocean is waving. Now we need to make sounds for the ocean. Sounds of the ocean here, here. Help me out. We need the sound. The sound of the ocean. There we are. And then another thing you need is a scary monster for hentai. Let's have a scary monster. And it's a shark. And here comes the scary shark. Swimming in the ocean. Listen to the sound. Oh, it's very scary. And then for no reason whatsoever, penises. Penises are swimming in the ocean. And these are penis fish which swim. And the shark does not want to eat the penises because these are respectable penises made out of my son's old socks. I do apologize that they're all black, but those were the only socks he wanted to get rid of. Let's hear some sounds of the ocean. Here. Now, people who have penises, be obscene. Shock, be scary. Is this a good hentai? Would you watch this, Dan? Well, I forget the South Park people can do that puppet show thing with the Team America. We could have a big time. Oh, we are nasty over here. Oh, the ocean is turmoil. Let's have some storm in the ocean. And then the shark is so visual. Look at the shark coming around. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. Now, penises turn on the women. Show them how large and everything, and hairy. Yeah, those penises are very obscene now. Well, how did it go? Was that a good hentai? America! America! Let's hear it for the shark. Let's hear it for the beautiful sirens of the ocean. Participating in my very first hentai.
You just never know what you're gonna get, everybody.
She told